let's see here. 2018. What about the pandemic? Oh, we went to a new house? What's this? Nothing? Okay. We got a new place, dude. Gotta put the ficus up here in the corner. The corner thing. I never even thought. Oh, we got a baby. We got a baby? How the hell? I'm a little confused. We also got that fancy fucking chairs too. Let's start here. We got the Pulitzer Award for being the best person. Oh my goodness. Oh hell yeah, dude. It's better right here. Now here it is. Pulitzer Prize, dude. Necronomicon. I like them by themselves. Let's put the PC next to the window to get some air, dude. All these like different times of post-its. I need my what is it? What's this whole series you got of Peppy the Pig, dude? Visitor? Oh, that's why she's a creator. Ooh, fancy ass mouse. I know you got a mouse pad somewhere. Oh, that's why she's the creator of this pig series. She still has her thing. I don't know where her mouse pad is. I don't know. The hell is that? What is that? The hell is this? I don't know what that is. Transparent things? Junk pile of electronics. Oh, her fucking degree. Oh my goodness, I see what she is now, dude. Like that. Let's put it on this side there. This goes with her art supplies. I guess she could just roll. I like how it switched to the ukulele when I did that. Wi-Fi, dude. It's a very chaotic setup, but it's fine. What can I put on here? Like this? What the hell goes on this thing? I don't know what that is. It's a ram stick. You ready to have that ram stick? Oh, I guess she copied from her ex-boyfriend. I don't understand what this is. Got salt and pepper. And Heavy D up in the limousine. Doesn't this go in the computer thingy over here? Now? Fuck it. Toaster. Put that shit in the windowsill. Put that shit in the windowsill, dude. You got so much room. We can make our spice rack up here. All the spices, mortar, and pestle down here. What the fuck is this? This doesn't need to be in the kitchen, right? Rice cooker. Bowls. Guess copying the boyfriend over there. The ex or whatever. The magic bullet and shit. What is that? Oh, magnet, koala. What's this? Honey? These are those measuring cup things. Oh my god. Oh, there's more than one bathroom? What got a super big flat screen now. Holy moly. What is this, truck garbage bags? It is, isn't it? It is. What is this? It's an O. I don't know what this egg thing is. Is that a timer? Probably is a timer. Where's that thingy again? Just put it here like this to make it look fancy. I honestly have no idea what those are. Or used for, I mean. I can tell they're dull, but what are they? Like, what? Is my rack over here? Does it fit? Oh, it does. Labra. I don't know the exact things, but I always go freaking fork spoons, and then knives, and then teaspoons in a similar area, but not the same exact. It's our spice rack right here. Chili oil, dude. There's no room for the chili oil. Let's put the coffee with the coffee. An anti-hero drink? Is that what that was? Those are video games. What? No, there's two of them are playing with me. That's not organized, whatever. Oh, she's still with the pink og lady. Who's wearing that one, dude? Let's bring this to the bedroom. Raised sink. Thank you. think I went to India too. Wasn't a thing. God damn it. I put it over there. It's a telltale. Thought it was a blanket. I thought it was a fucking blanket. What? I didn't even realize that there's something there, dude. This feeder? Where can I put this? Isn't this plant stuff? Fuck it, I'll come back to it. Softener. Tums? What is this? What's happening to the music, man? Sundress hat. Spandex and some doesn't work. Oh, it does. Oh, it's too long. All right, now I know that I can. Bottom is for the long ones. sewing set and pin cushions. Perfume. No, it's safe. Wonder if that's okay. Do I have my own, like, dedicated? Yeah, this printer needs to go. Goodness, where's the mom? We'll start the mom over here. this goes like entertainment room or whatever. It worked last time. I don't even know what that is. Is that a speaker? I don't know. Oh my god, there's two of them. Let's put them both down. God damn it, dude. But I want them to be together like this. Then the mom, huh? God damn, there's more. There's a bow. My goodness, two-tone. Mama son, there she is. Oh my goodness, there's more duckies. There you go, I can add a lot more. It's alright, she's gonna sleep with that one. I don't care, she's not gonna give it to no baby. Here we go. These two are their stairs, not for the kid. Up there. What's this, Among Us? Oh, it's Best Fire. Is this Among Us? It's the pacifier. Oh my goodness. Holy shit, there's too much of these things. This a blanket? Diaper rash cream, I guess, and something, yeah. I don't know what these are. I think that's meant to be like Among Us kind of shit. Could be a boy or a girl. Jesus Christ. Is that like the diaper changing station or some shit? Does it go up there? No. The fuck does this thing go? Inside here? Oh, that's okay. Just leave it in the center. Okay. What is this thing, then? It's okay over there? What is that? I have no idea what the hell these two speaker things are. I guess I missed the bandwagon with that one. Hold on. Holy crap, dude. I don't get this expecting kids. What's going on? I can get a pet now, dude. I guess. Let's continue. Where did we leave? Oh yeah, that's right. We got a baby or something. Is that the end of the game? Oh my god.
The moving truck pulls up. There's a knock on the door. Now all your stuff is here in boxes on the floor. You open up a box, there is so much to do. I open up my heart, this is now a home for two.
Who's this?
I hope we can say I'm a friend.
Listen, you creep. It's not your money we want. It's your ass.
I'm sorry to hear that.
You know, I like my song is old school style. Only God can make me win.
Like, comment, and subscribe, or I'll break your fucking legs.